And guys, you know it's a girl Super J, and I'm back with another video today. But today, this video I'm doing, I'll be showing you guys my honest fix my radiator. It's about to rot out the radiator. But before I rot out the radiator, it's clean it up. And look guys, look what some of what he's doing. He's taking off some of the dirt to get it clean out so that whenever you put the solder on it, the solder will stay on it. See? So this radiator here is a car radiator. I don't know the brand of the car, but it's a car radiator.
Solid.
It's a solid car radiator. See? It's cleaned up so whenever the solder go on it. Here's the acid guys and the flux that he used to clean the radiator. Yes, and this is the solder that he is gonna use to put on back the tank on it. Here's the tank he's gonna clean up now guys. The car radiator tank. So you see the torch on it with the fire. See? It's burning. Can you see my eyes with the radiator before? You see, I was telling you guys this is the solder. Yes. So we're gonna melt it on the radiator here guys. Put the tank on it. And you're gonna use some of it also here guys to hold it on it. To clean it also to hold it on it guys. Yeah. So guys, anytime you want your radiator to get done, just contact him at 876-435-2385 and you get your radiator done. His name is Beanie. So you can contact him at 435-2385. Remember this other than the 876. You know, it's a girl Super J, waiting a lot like a group of care. When Mrs. Fitting and I play, I'm out.